Welcome back to my video. Today I'm clearing all floors. Cannot stand. So 1 to 3 to 4 to 9. 1 to 9, but skip the second. I mean 1 to 10, so if I can do 10. I'll try to do 10 or 7 to 8. I'm gonna die though. Let's go to the next one. This might be split into parts because the it might not have enough storage, so it might just end without even me knowing. I don't know if it doesn't. Anyway, I'm gonna do this. I'm so good at level up. I've got like 5, like 2, maybe 1. This stuff when I'm at the bar. I need to murder the humans. Oh Jesus. And I'm so sorry I don't die. This takes a while. It's been 7 minutes. Never mind, 8. Oh, this is so annoying. Well, actually, no, it's not annoying. It's time. Time wasting. I'm just really tired. Oh my god. Oh my god, he was literally about to die. That was a minute wasting. So, don't mind the noise in the background. My friend, you know how I'm 9? I'm since 15, so. That's why you hear me, my little brother. He's 7. Playing. Because they're basically best friends. Alright. 10-minute countdown. Nice. I mean, no, not 10. 10 minutes. Alright. And we got. This thing, I felt like doing a bunch of floors because I didn't know which floor to choose. So you know what? Why not do it all the time? Da 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 da. No, technically I'm only doing 9 floors. So 1 to 9. Because I skipped the second, so 1 to 9 floors. By the way, I have masks. I'm gonna make another screen at the moment to get done. Even sometimes I'm not gonna get done. Yeah, I'm gonna get done. So yeah, I have a few parts. Whatever. Oh my god, this takes a while. Yeah, I'm going to do that. dungeon takes about like 10 minutes. So the dungeon inside takes about 4 minutes to get to the boss room. But to get to the dungeon, it takes like 6 minutes. That's literally the path of this. I got about 2 minutes to come back. Like 50 seconds off. I don't know what's going on up there. That out. Next one, Never Ending, is one of my most favorite and also hated dungeons. This one takes like 30 minutes to get through. No! So I've done 4 dungeons so far. 4 dungeons. And it's only been 4 dungeons. I can't do 4 dungeons. 4 dungeons. 4 dungeons. the fools what they look like.
So,
if you watch this video, you can see all of them. Except for the black one, which is not really cool. I'm joking, I don't know.
Thank you.
with you. Perverted noobs. Have you ever seen a perverted noob? I'm joking. I have. Comment on the section if you've seen it. Yee, what do you want? Yee, Bakasura. Bakasura. Yeah. Brazil. What? Brazil. What is going on? Is he asking me if I'm in Brazil? Or if I speak Brazil? Because no, I don't. I can't speak Spanish. I'm joking. Zwa-twa. I don't even know what that is. Did he just hit me again? I don't know if he did. Sorry, what is it? Sorry. Six doesn't count as a effing floor, so we're doing 8 floors. Oh, yeah! Apparently, not doing the 6 floors, so it's a shock. It takes the longest to get to the dungeon and clear the dungeon. And also, this place is really nice. This floor is one of my favorites, but my favorite floor is floor 8, Dream Captain. But, crap. Da 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 course I haven't died once in this whole video, except for when that part of my body set. But either way, I haven't died in one of
most amazing.
gonna stand by the door and have the boss right behind it because he can't fit, and I'll just keep attacking it. Brilliant. I bet all of you are thinking I'm dead because I regenerate. Bosses don't regenerate if you're not... Bosses only regenerate if you're not hitting them or if they're not in your eyes. So I'm just gonna smack them there on the leg. He's gonna follow me. No, he's following me. I'm gonna be right here. Smacking him. I'm just laying in my bed, just making a video of my phone. By the time this video is out,
Thank you.
if they add.
Do it.
the back of the And then the last four. Jeez, oh. Jeez, my wheeze. I just thought I just ate a lot of cheese, man. I'm just to be over. I just want this to be over already. Is this gonna take more than an hour?
Thank you.
pushing the two pounds I can. Yep, 4-6. Comes in. Helmfirth. Alright, Helmfirth. Alright. This place is full of pros. Some of them... A lot of them are better than me, but a lot of them are better than me. There's only one armor shop and weapon shop. I also took the shade, so I don't know, I just thought it was cool. I'll show you around, there's a little bit more. Wait, what is that? Hold up, what is this? Oh my god, we successfully did it. What? Hold on, what is this? Okay. What? What is going on? I am so happy. A crystal switch. Where? It seems like this would be the perfect coat for this place. But they made it perfect. Can't believe we made it in the armor. Same comment. Vote that I am going. Alright, I'm gonna try to get my rare armor piece to 7, hopefully. I don't want it to go down a great deal. Is it a good one? Did I do it? I have 8? Oh no! I just lost my mind. Oh my god, I just dismembered. Thank you. Bye.